Switching gears a little bit, President Bush seems to have a very good attitude about the end of his eight-year term. Over the weekend, he took the microphone at the Gridiron Night Club in D.C. and sang his own rendition of The Green, Green Grass of Home.
And then I wake and look around me at the oval walls that surround me. And I realize I was only dreaming. For there's Condi and Dick, my old compadre, talking to me about some oil-rich Saudi. But soon I'll touch the brown